Alright, B's and G's, welcome back to the drive-through. Special shout out to Squarea. You might be thinking to yourself, this doesn't look like a square. Well, that's because you're watching it on a widescreen and it's stretching it. Mind blown. But the area of a square, sure, you could consider it base times height because it is a rectangle. Some people prefer length times width. But the best area formula of a square is side squared. Huh. Side what? Side squared. Why do they call it squaring it? Ah. Boom!